Hey there, if you are experiencing internet issues with your Verizon fuel service, resetting your ONT box can help restore your connection. In this video, we will guide you through the simple steps to reset it. First, locate your Verizon ONT box. It's usually installed in a utility room, basement, garage, or on an exterior wall of your home. Next, unplug the power cable from the ONT box. If your ONT is connected for a battery backup unit, unplug the power cord from there instead. If your ONT box has a battery backup unit, open the panel and disconnect the battery to ensure your full reset. Now wait for at least 2 to 5 minutes. This allows the system to fully reset before restarting. After waiting, reconnect the battery, then plug the power cable back into the ONT box. The system will now reboot. Wait for a few minutes for the ONT to power up. Check the indicator lights, and once they turn solid green, your connection should be restored. Finally, test your internet connection by opening a web page or running a speed test. If you are still having issues, contact Verizon support for further assistance. And that's it. Resetting your Verizon ONT box is that simple. If this video helped, give it a like and subscribe for more tech tips.